What is the meaning of the word harding as a noun? 29th President of the United States. Two of his appointees were involved in the Teapot Dome scandal, 1865 to 1823. Harding is spelled H-A-R-D-I-N-G. Harding.